Hello everyone, today we will study about the physical property of metals. Now what are metals? Metals are those elements which forms electropositive ions by losing their valence electrons. There are various metals which are present in our nature. For example, gold, silver, copper, aluminium, all these are called metals. Now the study of physical property of metal we will do here. First property is malleability. It is that property of metal which allows them to be beaten into thin sheets. Means metals can be beaten to make thin sheets. We make silver foil from the silver metal and that is used to decorate the sweets material. Second, we are having aluminium foil which is used by beating the aluminium metal which we use to pack our food items. Second property is ductility. It is that property of metals which allows them to drawn into thin wires. Now wires are made with the metals. Copper is a very ductile metal and also aluminium is also good ductile metal. So both these metals are used to make wires. Third property of metal is called conductivity. Now what is conductivity? It is that property of metal which allows them to pass heat and electricity through them easily. Because of this property, we are having our utensils made up of metals and all the heating elements, they are also made with metals. Our wires which are used to pass the electricity, they are also made with the metal. Silver is the most conductive metal and we are having our wires made with the copper and aluminium metals. Next property of metal is called sonorous. It is that property of metal which produces ringing sound on hitting. Because of this property of metal, all the bells are used with the metals so that they can be used to produce sounds. Next property of metal is lustrous. Lustrous means it is that property of metal which makes them shine and their surface are capable of reflecting light. Because of this property, the jewelry is made up of with the metal. For example, gold and silver, they are having shiny surface. Also because of the reflecting power of silver, it is used in the mirror so that it can reflect the lights. The surface of the metal is shiny when they are fresh. After some time, they are having some oxide layer and then they become dull. But when we remove them with the, we rub them with the help of sandpaper, they again become shiny. Examples are gold, silver, platinum, all these metals are having a very shiny surface. Next property is hardness. All the metals are hard and strong because of this conductivity, ductility and malleability property. Except sodium and potassium, these two metals are very soft. They can be cut with the knife easily. Because of hardness property, bridges are made with the metals like iron. Next property is state. Most of the metals are present in solid state at room temperature, except mercury, which is liquid at room temperature. Next property is high melting and boiling point. Metals are hard, so they are having a very high melting and boiling point. Also, they are solid, they are closely packed, and they are having high attraction between them, so they are very hard. But there are also some exceptions. Sodium, potassium, mercury and gallium, these are having low melting and boiling point because sodium and potassium are very soft. Mercury is already present at liquid, present as a liquid at room temperature. Gallium is very soft. It starts to melt with the heat of our palm only. When we keep it on our palm, it starts to melt. So this is all about the physical property of metals. Now you can easily identify the metals. Thank you.